version of the message. And then what I'm able to do again over here, you have the message. Change my writing style, so basically changing the tone, right? So she sent it in a very slangish type of way. It's very, very, very new, very, very casual, right? So I can send it into my message, I can send it to a professional. So I'll click on insert over there. And again, now it's translated that message back into French.
Wow. And it's all right.